Okay, so I've added my two eggs. Let's break this up. And then I'm gonna steal, cause my rice is done, you know? It just needs to get a little warm. It just needs to get a little. I kind of turned the eye down. Let me turn the eye back up a little more. See, look at that. Let me see. I don't know, for some reason, I just don't want the light on. So I just use this light. Hold on, let me pause it. Okay, I turned the light on. Yeah, so I'm gonna let the eggs get a little bit more done. I turned the eye up a little bit more here. Let's let the eggs get a little bit more done. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. And now I'm gonna add my rice, which is right here. Beef Chinaman rice. We also do chicken. As I was saying in the other video, yeah, we also do chicken with our, and like I said, my rice, it just needs to get a little heated. It's already done. So, I could have added a little more rice. But, this should be enough. Yeah. Enough for me to chow down. Looks good, don't it, y'all? Don't they look good? Yep. Now, King Rock made a big pot. A big pot of, look. Look, the big, this what the lamb was cooked in. See that? Made a big pan. Yeah, so, yeah, it's already done. Yeah, so, yeah. All right, y'all. Turn it off, and I am about to chow down. Woo, woo. And again, I don't put no seasoning because the seasoning is already in the rice. Okay, you all. God bless. Love you. Bye. And thanks again for all the prayers.